hungry for vault thief!
Up fresh hot death. Your leader is swimming in crap. Told me to find you.
Trash mouth ain't the leader! Fucking traitor stole my favorite gun and split! Kill this scrub!
Thank you. FBI into this crap silo.
Cursing is a class 1 offense. You have been fined an additional $5,000.
That's right! Let me out of here! We're in this together now!
What have we here? Illegal firearm. You want out, citizen? It's gonna cost you.
I ain't paying you crap! Actually, that's all I can pay you right now.
Calling in backup! Code 2589, man on the crapper! We got some primo explosion targets here!
Make a mess, and one of them will come running.
A Faco Fountain? Oh, glorious day!
Here we go.
Ew,
kill it! Grab a chip. Good, install it.
Oh boy, what a mess. I can't possibly clean this on my own. I'm in over my head here.
Yo, bot, let me out of here, then you and your buddies can clean out this crap box all you want. Let me out! What's going on? No!
Wonder where he went. I want that gun.
Just like that.
Hmm.
questions asked. Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
our tail! Kill that friend of a shipdipper!
Citizen, this speaker pod has been illegally installed on a motor vehicle. Please assist me.
Hurry up, you bastards, faster!
Citizen, this speaker pod has been compromised. You must sanitize it. Citizen, keep Promethea clean.
Huh.
count.
Guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case.
So you figured out I'm the worst after all. Let's do this.
You definitely avenged my family somewhere and all that. Come back and get your reward, Vault Hunter.
Machine, Vault Hunter. Thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
questions asked.
Thank you. quiet. Too quiet. Well, it was. Before I started talking to myself. Go away, you Mailwan bastards! I am perfectly happy sitting in this closet forever with the rat species and whatever that is.
Hey, Quinn? Lorelei sent me to make sure you weren't dead.
Lorelei? Oh, yes, the Atlas lady with the guns and the hair. Okay, I'm coming out.
Yes, yes, I promised Lorelei an incredible weapon that only I, a verifiable genius, could create. A nog-hacking grenade! That's why Mailwan's after me. Now, this way, please. I just need to run a few more tests on my nog subjects, and the nog-hacking grenade will be ready to go. What? Where are my nogs? Oh, they must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back. Luckily, I have a backup plan, but I'll need your help. I'm digistructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it! All I have to do is reprogram the Nog's enemy identification protocols, causing them to target Mailwan instead of us. Now, I'll just prepare the Nog delivery system.
It's time to place your bets, my fans! Let's go!
About that. Listen, I certainly haven't been pit fighting reprogrammed Nogs for the locals to bet on. Certainly not. Now, use the button there to call the first Nogador into the ring. I call him El Fuego, a Nog enhanced with the power of fire. Everyone likes fire, right? Ow! That's not supposed to happen. The special upgrade must have malfunctioned. But it's okay. We've got two more. Call in the next one. This one I'll call the Conductor. Powerful as a raging lightning storm. That didn't work either. But I can fix this. Let me just have a second. No fancy gimmicks this time. Okay, now call the last one. I shall call him Nogador Maximo. Here's hoping we don't lose this one too. Checking systems. The hacking worked perfectly this time. The Nog will now target his own allies. And just in time, too. That's the proximity alarm. Mailwan is coming after me again. Hold them off while I send the weapon plans to Lorelei. Lorelei, I'm sending you the Digistruct blueprints now.
Quinn, good to hear from you. I see the data coming in.
Data transfer in progress. Hold them off.
Let's go! me! The me! The me is on fire!
Take one of these grenade mods as my way of saying, you know, thanks for keeping me alive. It will hack any Nog so they become your temporary Nogador ally. Well, it would appear our business is concluded, and my verifiable genius status is beyond question. As for me, I'll be continuing my Nog reprogramming efforts. The locals need something to bet on, after all. For the war effort and whatnot. Yes. Please leave now!
heroes missing? I guess I'll buzz you in myself, because the CEO has to do all the work around here. To my office/museum-grade aquarium, and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. But wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
From the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Rhys. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragment slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets!
Maybe I can't, but your friend Zero can.
Defense Command Center! Oh no! Rhys! Pull troops to the courtyard! Where the hell is Zero? Without the turrets, we're sitting ducks! We cannot lose Atlas!
Zero murdered all the defense personnel.
No! Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Mailwan. Oh, damn it, Null Hounds! We can't reboot the turrets while their fields are active. Take them out!
They're right.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Don't you?
Thank you.
Turrets are down. Rhys, you got any more firepower?
Oh, crap. Okay. Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
those bullets better than Marcus munitions.
I thought we were friends.
You should have joined the family, Rhys.
Wow.
we'll call you.
Stupid zero tech! No!
Were you?
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
I hate it. I want to carve it off your lip with a chisel. Just my opinion.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Assassination. It's hard work, but also art. I love what I do.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Hey, you want to do a thing for me? Hey, can you track something down for me? Ugh, this place is a mess. Ever since the attack, I've been seeing Ratch all over Atlas. My janitor, Terry, is supposed to be taking care of it, but no one's seen him. Go find Terry and get him back to work. Check his office first.
Damn, Katagawa. How did he copy my suit? Did she? No, never. Katagawa ends. That kill was long overdue. What a goddamn douche.
You done yet? Did I give you a deadline?
testing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Glad you're here. Always safer with the Vault Hunter nearby.
And your natural odor is alluringly potent and thus distracting.
Crimson Raiders to the bridge.
You did it, killer. It'll be a long time before Mailwan forgets the thrashing you gave him. Let's see the Calypsos try to spin that. Now, we've got an opening and we're gonna take it. Rhys, where's that vault?
First off, I want to say a little something. You saved my skin and the skins of every Atlas employee. And skin's important. Stop saying skin. Right. The vault. It's hidden underneath the Apollyon Transit Station.
It's in the middle of the city? How did no one ever find it?
The old Atlas Corporation just paved right over it. I found it when I took over, but I wasn't about to pop the top on that thing in a populated area. Opening a vault is messy stuff. But I'll leave that up to you. Rhys! Oh!
We'll have to be fast. We go in through the skyway by vehicle.
Got it. I'll take point with the Vault Hunter.
This one's mine. We're opening a vault, Maya. You expect me to miss that? I can handle myself, siren or not.
Lilith, we don't know what's down there. It could get ugly. You brought me back to the Raiders for a reason. You're the commander. Use the weapons you've got.
Okay. All you.
Next vault, we do it together. Once you've got your wings back.
Yeah.
All right, Maya! Let's gear up! First vault, what should I bring?
Nope. Stay with Lilith.
Seriously? What have I been training for? I'm ready, Maya!
Not yet. See you planet side, Vault Hunter.
Ava, I could use some help up here on the bridge. You want to take comms?
Yeah, no.